If you hadn't heard, there's a pretty heated election going on in Britain right now. And as it turns out, party members on both sides are pulling out the stops when it comes to getting the edge, even if that means pulling campaign pamphlets from private letterboxes. This video was taken from the doorbell camera of Vicky Hughes, who lives in Essex in the UK. A Labour Party canvasser can be seen ringing the doorbell, but almost immediately his eyes spot something in the letterbox. When Hughes doesn't answer, he reaches into the mailbox and takes something, which Hughes says was a campaign pamphlet for the opposing party. Having been watching on her phone the whole time, Hughes exits her home, furious and in pursuit. "I was absolutely horrified," Hughes said about the incident. "I had to check twice. I saw him put his hand into my locked letterbox and take something. It's theft and it's absolutely disgraceful." She eventually caught up to the canvasser and rebuked him, though she has not reported the incident to the police.